to play against Barcelona is not easy. It's a difficult game, especially in Barcelona, but we're confident and we have the good feeling at the moment. Even though what happened with the coach, we still have the good feeling that it's possible to get a good result in Barcelona. Valencia always played great games against me when I was in Barcelona, so I'm happy to play with them now in Barcelona. So let's hope we go for the win. And like the last game we played, we won. They won, I lost, but Valencia won, so now we're talking in WIFO. We have to keep focus on what's most important, and that's winning the games, and we still want to win the games. We still want to do great in champion. I have a good feeling at the moment. I'm happy, and yeah, what you said, the league is going good. National team was good, so I'm happy. We had a great game, the last one against Mallorca at home. It was a good win, and we took the confidence to the national team, and I came back with a good feeling, and everybody came back with a good feeling after national team, so we're focused and we're ready to go.